She wishes she could leave me for Barry. Barry in a hole like that. Barry's loyal.
Get away from me, you hag! Where am I? Let me go!
Alice! Alice! I'm coming!
Your husband refused to do as he was told. All he had to do was write what I wanted him to write. Now it's too late. It's his fault. You'll stay here forever.
Now you will never get her back. I am much older than you.
Obviously.
Older than your first work of art. I will find a new face to wear. Someone else to dream me free.
Hugs. And a Belker.
Forehead wrinkles.
I could feel Alice's presence close by. I understood what I had to do now. I knew how to write the ending to Departure. There's light and there's darkness. Cause and effect. There's guilt and there's atonement. But the scales always need to balance. Everything has a price. That's where Zane had gone wrong. There's a long journey through the night back into the light.
Alice? Alice? Oh, no!
are they not in jail? Pretty sure they killed a nurse.
It's not a lake. It's an ocean.
Alan, wake up.
That gave me chills. Ooh. So yay! We did it! Applause. Huh. I'm pleased. So, do you work tomorrow? Tomorrow! I'm gonna start American Nightmare. Yay! Or any other DLC that may have been before that for this? I don't know. I'd have to look. Ground control to Major Tom. Thanks so much for watching. I'm gonna go and turn my air conditioner on because it's freaking hot in here. I'm like melting and it's gross and disgusting. Mrrr. So yeah. Thanks so much for watching. I really appreciate it. And I will talk to you guys tomorrow for American Nightmare. Bye bye.